IT. I know how we can hook Failsafe up to the Nessus core and mine all the data we could ever want. Just help me place these beacons and I'll explain. These beacons should allow us to hook Failsafe into the Nessus core. Think of all the data she could pull.
It is a proactive and clever plan, friendly ghost.
I still think it's a bad idea.
This will work, trust me. You know how I usually hack and scan stuff for us?
I do.
This one's all you.
How fun.
Vex, they're building something.
Calculating probabilities. Yes, they are.
We'll be right back. core is open. Get ready, failsafe.
I am practicing my best Vex impressions. Please do not let them capture me, Captain.
Just treat it like tightrope walking. Don't think about it.
You're not helping.
Do this, failsafe. I believe in you.
If they kill me, I will haunt your shell.
See? Easy. Grab everything that's not nailed down.
The Vex are attempting to impede my progress. There should be a conflux nearby. Please stabilize it for me. Thank you, Captain. Now eliminate those data cubes. They contain security protocols that are blocking my progress.
You're a pro. I knew this could work.
Are fighting back. I have marked other confluxes for stabilization. Destroy the cubes they generate.
Failsafe, the Vex have sent a mind after us. Failsafe, any updates? Okay, so she's been captured by the Vex. I'm so sorry. I can fix this. Get me the data core from that mind. failsafe's gotta be in here somewhere. Help me get rid of the interference from these confluxes, and I should be able to lock onto her location. Locked her in a cube construct. Take out the Vex and we'll free her. I hope it's not too late. I don't know why the Vex would put a conflux all the way up here, unless it was for the view. But Vex aren't really big on aesthetics.
Thank you, Captain. I have spent the last decade speaking with a fellow prisoner.
A decade? It didn't take us that long.
Time must work differently within the network. He was a very good listener. It's a shame I couldn't take him with me. He showed me a myriad of potentialities for this galaxy. How the Vex intend to shape them, I will share with your vanguard.
I'm so sorry I put you through that.
But you did. And I never forget those who wrong me.